Good morning. Hope you're having a great start to the day. Nothing beats start of a day with a cup of coffee. It's before 7 o'clock this morning. I'm trying to get my energy going and I've got my coffee ready to go. So wanted to talk with you today about a coffee mug. And you're probably saying, well, what's so special about the coffee mug? Well, this was sent to me by a company called Doen. And I thought it was actually kind of nice looking. And I like the idea with the cork bottom, which prevents the clinging when you're putting it on the desk and scratching and burning your hand. This is a 15-ounce coffee mug. It just feels like it's got some good weight to it. And they, as you'll see when you click on the link, by the way, where you get more information, read reviews, and ask questions. And of course, you can order it. You'll see they talk about where you can, on this matte black, where you can use a piece of chalk or a chalk pen and get creative and write on it with the type of material that it has. So I really like it. Again, 15-ouncer, got the cork bottom, got a nice handle, and it comes in a set of two. By the way, as I'm holding it, and I just made a fresh cup of coffee, it is hot, but when you look on the inside, it is a little bit thicker, so it's almost like it's a doubled as far as the thickness for insulation, so it probably makes it less hot when you're touching it to your hand. As far as keeping coffee hot, it says up to 2 hours. I found, you know, with it, about 30 minutes to 45 minutes, it's now kind of warm, so it doesn't retain heat for an extended period of time, but you know, you should be good for a good 30 to 45 minutes, and then of course you can always refill. So nice 15-ouncer. As far as the top, it's got a splash-proof topper, so you can, on the coffee cup, you can open and close the top, which is nice, and then you could lift this. It's got a rubber gasket on the bottom, so it stays, and then you can easily, depending if you're a righty or a lefty, you could then choose which direction you want it to go in. So I thought it's kind of a nice coffee mug. You can get creative. You got some kids that want to draw on your coffee mug, get some chalk pen, and you can have some fun with it. So, nice coffee mug. Check it out today. Leave any comments. What do you think? If you already have this coffee mug, how do you like it? But I do. It holds a nice amount of coffee. It feels heavy, and I do like the cork bottom, which is nice, so if you want to hold it with your hand, you're not going to have to worry about burning it. And as far as the handle, got a nice big handle to grab with. All right, everybody, have a great day. Enjoy your coffee, get energized, and have a fantastic day. We'll see you on the next video. Take care.